you've just joined, you need your two weights. So these are only 500 grams, so these are only about half a kilo. If you have got dumbbells, nothing above 2K, because we're going to be using small muscles, got lots of repetition, so you're not going to want anything that tires your arms out too quickly. And we're going to be using our legs as well, so nothing too heavy. Something 1.5K is probably the perfect weight if you've got anything like that lying around the house. If you've got a wine bottle, anything like that, that would also work. Just be careful. And yeah, if you have any injuries, please, please be careful. Obviously, I'm not there to kind of correct you or give you those specific options. I'll give as many options as possible, but just kind of take it in stride. Have lots of water. And let's get going. So we've only got half an hour. I know some of you might be on your lunch break, so I don't want to waffle on too much. Pick up your weights and we'll go and get started in the centre. So we've got about 5-10 minute warm up, we'll come to the bar, we've got a quick blast, and then we've got a bit of arms, abs and stuff like that on the floor, so let's get going. Okay, so we're going to start here, heels together. Oh, let me just turn the comments off, sorry, before I get going, just so that you can see everything. Heels together here. Your weights are in your hands and your palms are just going to be facing forwards, and you're just going to take a plie, side bend, plie, and come down, up, down, up, down, and up, and try and make this movement as big as possible. Big circle with the arm, and it's a nice big stretch for us to wake up the body here. We have for four, for three, for two, and we're just going to start to add on a leg extension, down and reach and down. Really enjoy this movement here before we get into that lovely burn. Use a bit of time to move through the body, listen to the music, down and up. Good guys, you can stick with this if you want to test your balance here. Just lift that foot off the floor, just a couple of inches, down and reach. We have just four, three, two. Good guys. You're gonna hold the right leg off here. So find your balance and just get those palms facing it down to the floor. The top one, bottom one's gonna face up to the ceiling. Good, if we've got our balance here, we're gonna bring that outside leg in, come in, out, in. Your standing leg is bent here. In and reach. For four, for three, for two, we're gonna add on a little rise after our plie, rise, down, out, in, rise, down, and out. Coming in, rise. That foot can be on the floor here, guys, if you felt you're wobbling too much. Don't worry if you're wobbling a little bit. It's all part of the fun. Up, drop, and reach. For four, we have three more, three, two more, two, up. Last one here. Good, everyone. Stick with the plie and the rise. Plie, and up. Palms are gonna face forward here. Drop, up, drop, and up. Love, everyone. Big movement with the arms. Keep it going for four, for three, for two. Last one here. Okay, guys, if you can, keep your heels off the floor and get your heels to touch here. And we're just gonna go for plies in a first position, in a rise. Arms have a soft bend as we bring the weights together. And we're not trying to let the elbows drop too much here. So keep them in line with the shoulders. Love you, everyone. Oh, it's starting to work us up already. We're getting straight into it today. We have the four, four, three, two, and one. Stay low here. Bring the weights closer to your chest and press in here. So engaging the chest and also our shoulders. From here, guys, we're going to tuck the pelvis under, send it back. Coming under and back. You can keep those heels off or just pop them on the floor. Squeeze in. So here, guys, I want you to start to feel your lower abs engage. We've got that pressure in between our hands. You have four. And back, three, two, and find your center under here. This is really what I want you to focus on, this alignment of the body, super strong, nice and tall with the spine. Arms coming out, in, out, in, coming out, and in. Keep those legs bent. You have four, three, two. Hold them out here. Hold them long. Hips come up and up and up and up. Whew, this is the one that looks fun. It's gonna start to burn. Just smile even more. The more it burns, keep smiling. Keep the legs bent. Even quicker here, guys. Coming up. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12. Keep reaching. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Bring the weight to the hips, right foot. It's gonna point, flex, point, bring it back in. Point, flex, point. So it's a nice stretch for your calf there as you flex. And just a chance to have the legs nice and long out of our pliés and to feel nice and tall here. Just give me two more. Point, flex, point. Bring it back, last one. Point, flex, point. This time, step it out. Feet are turned out. Hips, weights are on our hips. We have a plié, reach forward as we turn the toes in for a squat. Plié, reach down. And up. So as you reach forward here, guys, you're going to forward, send the hips back. Then you tuck them back underneath you. And reach here. And up. Keep it going for four. Reach. Turn out. And up. Good. Three. Reach. In. Last two. Reach. In. And up. Last one. You're going to stay low in the plié. Yes, guys. Bring the arms forward. Stay low here. We're just going to have a drop. And drop, and drop. Little pulses here. Drop, drop. Keep the arms nice and long. Stay low, four, three. Watch the change here. Heels are gonna lift. I'm gonna reach forward with the arms. Keep it going here, guys. The arms are just here, reaching out of the socket, yeah? Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Stay low, keep those heels going. Cross, or both heels here. Keep them lifted. Woo! Last eight. So we got in second. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lovely. Shake it out. Back to first position. Back to our side bends here. Bring the palms facing forwards. Take your plié. Reach over. Plié and reach. This feels really nice now. We've just got moving. Oh, you can make it nice and fluid. Good, guys. Four more. And then we're going to start to extend the leg. Are you ready? And reach. Plié. Reach. Plié. And reach. Down. Up. And down. Test your balance here if you're feeling safe. Down. Up. Down. Up and down. You got it, guys. Count down. Four, three, two. Hold the one here. Hold it here. Top palm facing down, bottom palm facing up. Find your balance. Have we got it? Yes, guys. Bring that outside toe in, out, coming in, and up. Yes, bring that arm. Reach in and reach. Coming in and reach. You got it, guys. Give me six, five, and four, three, two. Ready to add on that rise, that heels come together, up, down. Extend, in, coming up, palms face forward, up, down, and rise. You got it. Last four, and up. Three, and up. Give me two. Calves are switched on. Last one. Keep the plié and rise going here. Up and drop. Seven here. Six, arms long. Five, and four. You have the three. Two, last one here, guys. Can you hold that rise? Bring the heels together. Open the arms out. Take your plié, heels off the floor if you can here. Down and up. Squeeze in the inner thighs as you stretch the legs. chest is open, chin is lifted. We have last 4, 3, 2. We're gonna stay low. Bring the weight into the chest, tilt and back. Come forward and back. You should feel your abs here is what's pulling you back into that tilt. Tilt, bend your back. Come in, squeeze those hands together. You have 4, 3, 2. Yes, find your center, somewhere in the middle here. Arms come out and in, coming out, in, out. You have 4 more, 4, 3, 2. Hold them extended here. Hips to the side, and out. And out, and out. Yes, everyone. 4 more slow. 4, 3, 2. Are you ready? Quick 16. We have 16, 15, 14, 13, 12. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Give the arms a rest for just a second. Heels come together. Left foot, point and flex. Here we go. Point, flex. Point, bring it back, point, flex. We're also warming up our foot here. Try and get it to point, just looks prettier that way. Also working all those different muscles on our leg. Last 4, flex, point, and in. Last 3, flex, point, standing tall. Last 2, last 1 here. Just place the foot down after the point here. This time, guys, feet are starting in parallel. We're bringing our weight into our chest on our squat, sending them forward as we turn the toes out. Drop, turn out, in, squeeze, squat. Yes, guys, get lower here. Little squeeze as you come up to standing. Send the hips back here, hips underneath you, down and up. 4, in, squeeze, 3, oh, I keep nearly sitting myself down the sofa there, as tempting as it is. I'll try not to. Last 2. Woo! Last 1 here. Hold the parallel here. Hold it in. Okay, new move. Feet come together. Drop, up, step. Together. Drop, up, step. Extend the arms. Drop, up, step. In. Drop, up. Good, guys. A little quicker. Drop, step, drop, step, drop, step, drop. You got it. We have the 4. Step, 3, 2, last 1. Okay, here guys, just turn the toes out slightly. Stay low. And can you just peel those heels off just a little bit here? So, this allows us to just open up those knees. And we're staying low here. Oh, this is a killer. Hips are back. In, reach, in, reach, in. Yes, guys, nearly there. We have for 4, 3, 2. Hold it out here, guys. Squeeze it back for 12, 11, 10, I'm here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Amazing, guys. We're gonna go straight to our bar. We've warmed up our abs, had a flex of the foot. So you're gonna need 1 weight. Have a quick sip of water, guys, please, as well. Even though it's only half an hour, we are gonna get sweaty. So you need 1 weight. We're gonna be doing here, lunges, biceps, and a couple of arabesques. So let's get to it. Right. You're gonna be stepping your outside leg back. Let me just get myself set up so we can all see. Brilliant. So outside leg is back, and that heel is going to be off the floor. Your weight is nice and tight into your hip, and these are our lunges. Down and up, down and up, yep. And our weight here is just coming forward, comes all the way back to the hip here. Notice here, guys, how I'm not coming forward, yeah? My body's staying nice and long. Down and up, yes. We're going to bring that into the tap. Lunge, coming in. Drop, in, drop, yes. We have last 4, 3, 2. Can you progress that movement? toes knee here. Down and up. Down. Yes, guys. Another progression you can add on is a rise. Down, up, down, and up. You got this. Last four. Four. Three. Two. You're going to stay low in your lunge here. Stay low. Bring the arm to the side. We have triple. Three. Two. Side bend. Reach. Three. Two. One. Reach. Three. Two. We're trying to keep the bend in the legs the whole time. Bounce. Two. One. Reach. Three. Two. One. Big side bend. Take your head with you. We dive. Three. Two. Yes, guys. Last two. Three. Two. One. Reach. Last one. Three. Two. Stay low here. Back to center. Squeeze the arm in. We're gonna bring the arm above the head if you can. Peel that underneath heel off. Test your balance. Can you go with both arms here? Are you strong in that position? Make sure it's wide, yep. The feet shouldn't be directly behind one another. They should be as if you're on your train tracks. Nice and wide. Yes, everyone, fight for that bend. Three, two, last one. If you can, guys, arm up, grab the weight, or your hand is here. If you can, heel off, and we're just gonna pulse it out, doing what we do best. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Heel down, take hold of the weight, place your hands on the bar. We're gonna have an arabesque here. We dive and back. Underneath leg stays bent. Send it back. Yes, everyone. Keep the back nice and long. Reach. Good, guys. We have three more. Reach. And back. Two more. Reach. And back. Last one. Hold it here. Hand is going to drop. Toe is going to tap. Drop. Lift. Tap. Back. Three. Tap. Four. Up. Tap. You've got four more. Four here. Up. Tap. Three more. Three. Up. Tap. Two more. Really start to feel it through that back now. Yes, everyone. One more for luck. Tap. Hold it here. Okay, we're gonna bring elbow to knee and extend to the side. In. Side. Take it straight back. Try and get your elbow and knee to touch. In. Reach. Six. Reach. In. Reach when you have for five. Extend. In. Four. Is that underneath knee bent? Three. In. Last two. Last one here. Woo! Hold it up to the side and pulse. Up and up and up. Countdown. Last eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hands to the hip. Figure of eight with the toe. We come forward and then we come back. Back. Got that? A little quicker. Forward. Up and back. And up. Come forward. Up. Back. Up. Yes. Four. Up. Back. Up. Three. And back. Make it big as you can. Yes, everyone. Last one here. Woo! Oh my God, the sweat is something else. Have a quick sip of water and we'll go on to the other side. So it's a quick blast of the bar. Let's go. So listen out for those options again, guys. If you don't want to follow me with the progressions, that is fine. Stick to the one before. Let's go. Back leg, sorry, outside leg is back. Bring the weight in. Lunge it down, down, and up. Let's go straight into it with that arm. Down, up, drop. Squeeze it all the way back here. Four, three, two. Take it in here. Eight, seven, six, five. The arm is staying relatively low here. We have last 3, 2, stick with that, we'll take toe to knee here. Drop and up. Starting to feel it on that leg now. Drop, up, drop. Yes, guys, 3, 2, can we take it to a rise? If you're feeling fine, if you're feeling confident, if you're not feeling safe, keep that heel on the floor. Last 4, 4, 3, 2. Yes, guys. Into our lunge, hand comes to the side. Triple pulse, 3, 2, 1, and side. 3, 2, 1, reach. 3, 2, 1, reach. 3, 2, 1, good guys, we're halfway. 3, 2, 1, 4 more. 3, 2, 1, 3 more. 3, 2, 1, nice wide legs. Last 2, 2, 1, last 1, 3, 2, 1, stay low. Arms come up. See if you can balance. If you can, peel that front heel off. Up, down, up. Squeeze it in, and up. Yes, everyone, back knee down. Last 4, 4, 3, 2. Heel on the floor if you can, and balance. Down, and down, and down, and down. Whew. Last 8 here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Heel down, reach for arabesque. Reach, 2, send it back for 2. Reach, 2, send it back. My feet are getting dangerously close to my plant there. I'm gonna shoot me forward a little bit. Reach, 2, and back. 4 more here. Underneath knees, stay soft. 3, and back. Last 2, and back. Hold the one here, hold it here. Arm comes down, leg, drop, and up. 7 here, drop, up. 6, and drop. 5, and drop. We have last 4, drop, lift, 3, you got this guys, last 2, last 1, elbow to knee here, ready for that extension to the side, squeeze in, extend, in, reach, 7, extend, in, reach, 6, keep it going here, 5, in, reach, 4, whoo, we have last 3, in, reach, 2, last 1, good guys, hold it to the side here, pulse it up, pulse, up, and 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, big circle, figure of 8, forwards, take it back, big circle, got it, speed it up here, forward and up, to the back and up, 5, up, circle back and up, 4, up, back and up, 3, and back, last 2, last 1, all the way, up and over, long way, shake it out, oh my goodness, well done guys, got about 10, just under 10 minutes on the floor with our mat, so just bring one weight, hope you're all right, surviving through the sweat just as the sun starts to come out. Okay, come on down to the mat here, take a hold of your weight, just pop it to one side for now, and we are going to do some triceps, so this is a little favourite exercise of mine, we're going to add on to it though. So sit your hips down, fingertips, make sure they're facing forwards, same way as your toes. Option 1, you're going to keep your hips on the floor, you're going to bend them, opposite hand to foot, heel to knee, wherever you can reach. Yep, this is your option 1. Option 2 is you keep the hips off the floor, down, up, reach, down, up, and reach. So you've got to really fight for that balance here. Core strength, triceps are working. Give me four more, guys. Four, and reach. Give me three, and reach. Give me two. Last one. Hips on and off the floor. Pulse the knee and the arm, sorry. Little pulses. Drop and drop and drop and drop. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Okay, our next exercise. Working the triceps again. This time, long legs, option one. Hips on the floor. Keep the back as long as you can as you lift one leg and lift the other. If your hips are off the floor, we're here. We're gonna bring the hips down, up, and lift. So if your hips are on the off the floor here, you're gonna keep the arms long. Yep, here, and up. Let me just go back to option one. You're here, and here, yep. Option two, down, and up. You have four more, four, three more, three. Okay, guys, pulsing out. Your hips are on the floor here. You're here, we're gonna go for these. Your hips are off the floor, squeeze it up. Seven, six, five, four, three. Your hips are on the floor, keep the arms bending. Your hips are off, pulse, last eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Wow. Killer, killer. Good stuff, everyone. Hopefully, got a nice bit of strength in there in your triceps. Lie yourself down now. Take a hold of your weight on your back arm. Extend your front leg here, bending your back leg. And your other arm is nice and long out to the side. We're just gonna go for a little sit up. Two, down, for two. Coming up, for two if we can. Lift that long leg up here. Down, speed it up, coming up, and down, up, down. And then we've got this option here to reach and drop, reach, down, lift, down, and lift. Yes, guys, for four, three, two, last one. Okay, sit yourself down, keep that leg off the floor, and just place your weight on your hip. So we've got option one here, so your leg can be straight or bent. We're gonna bring toes to the floor and then we're gonna go for a single leg hip raise there. Down, up. Yes, so option one is when the leg's moving, your hip is on the floor. Option two is when the leg is moving, you're gonna keep your hip off the floor. Down, up, and then you have your little glute bridge there. Down, up. Stick with that option. Five of these. Drop, up. Four, drop, and three, two, last one. Okay, pulse it up here, either a leg off or both feet on the floor. Pulse, and pulse, and up, and up, and up. Last four, four, three, two, one. Oh, wow. Shake it out. Oh, just quickly to break it up, we're gonna have a little press up and a plank just so we're working all of our muscles. Coming onto your knees, press up, have a little plank here, yep. So we come down, two, and up, for two, and plank. Yeah, a little bit quicker here. Down, up, knees off. If you wanna just keep your knees on the floor, just slow those press ups right down, that's fine. Or a little bit quicker. And up and down. Drop. Last four here. Four. And up. We have three. Last two. Last one. Hold it here, guys. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good stuff. Quickly round to the other side. for our sit-ups and our glute bridges. So you've got your weight in your back hand here, long leg extended, arm out to the side, and then take your weight into your shoulder here, and you just got your press up and down. And then if you want to, you can start to add in that leg a little bit quicker, up, down, up. We can come onto the elbow just to get a little bit of a higher reach. We have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold the leg here, roll yourself down, place the weight on your hip. Option one, toe or leg taps, and we have our glute bridge. Option two, keep the hips up, and then they come down, little press. Yes, guys. Make sure your heel is close to your hips. That will help you get your hips up off the floor. You have 5, 5. You have 4, 4, 3. Last two. Last one here, guys. Can you keep the hips off the floor? Pulse it up, either single leg or both feet on the floor. Pulse and pulse. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, guys, you're done. Stay with me for just a quick 2 minute cool down. Alexa, turn down. Well done, guys. Great little Friday blowout. Hug the knees into the chest and just let them drop over to the right. Looking towards the left, let that top leg reach towards the arm if that feels nice. Whew. And change sides. Nice twist through the spine here. Good stuff, everyone. Just come onto your knees, and we're gonna come into our downward dog stretch. Just pressing into the heels one at a time, and we'll finish off with a bit of standing stretching. Oh, press and press. Good, guys, set the right foot forwards here. Back knee on or off the floor, and just open up towards that front leg. Send the hips back here, flex the foot. And knees together. Left foot comes forward, hands on the floor, back knee can be on or off. And just take a twist to that front leg. Hands come down, send the hips back, little flex the foot. Good, guys. Knees come back, hips up. And just start to walk the feet to the hands. Slowly rolling up. Oh, and just take a quick quad stretch. Oh, sorry, I just tilt you guys up. Let me get a full view of my midriff. So, have a quick balance here. Finishing off with quad stretch. And then when you're ready, guys, cross the heel over, sit yourself down for your glute stretch. Do take a bit of extra time here, guys, if you have got it, to just spend a bit longer on those stretches, but always improves. It's just a lunchtime workout. Just having a little cool down stretch here, but you can always benefit after a hot class, spending a little bit more time on these stretches. Good, guys, we're just gonna relax our neck, chin into chest. Stretch it out here. Right ear to right shoulder. Press the left hand away, and changing sides, pressing it down here. Good, guys, shake it out. Thank you so much for joining me again on my classes. I really hope you enjoyed that. I'm gonna upload it to YouTube either today or tomorrow, so you can do it as many times as you like. Please, in the meantime, share on your Instagram, share friends and family, get everyone involved, and have a lovely bank holiday weekend, and I'll see you back to it on Tuesday. Thank you, guys. See you soon.